And good morning, everybody. This is Ralph from Tarot by Ralph. And what we're going to be doing today, we just got Twitter Blue on my main Twitter account. And so what we're going to be doing is one of the perks of Twitter Blue is that we can now do 10-minute videos. So I thought, let's do a longer video today and kind of see how that function works. So that's what we're up to in this video. So, hey, I'm Ralph from Tarot by Ralph. This is my cat, one of our two cats now that we have. And, yeah, I'm a tarot reader, actually tarot consultant. And what I'm going to be doing in this video is we're going to talk a little bit about the ones or aces in the tarot deck. And the tarot deck that I'm using to illustrate this is the Morgan Greer. Now, ones stand for new beginnings. They can stand for source and the energy of source moving into a situation, bringing about a fresh creation, a new recreation. And so when you see an ace in a tarot deck or tarot spread, a key word that you can hang your hat on is new beginning, new creative energy moving into the situation. So it can actually be interpreted a couple different ways, depending on the surrounding cards. You can see a brand new beginning moving in, a new situation coming to the forefront, or it can also indicate new energy being injected into an old situation. So what we have here with the Ace of Rods, as it's called in the Morgan Greer Tarot, Ace of Rods can be new creative energy coming into the situation, or it can be a new creative project, you know, coming into the situation, or you can interpret it a few other ways too, depending on the surrounding cards. But yeah, that's a basic interpretation of the Ace of Rods. Now, the Ace of Cups, again, you know, new energy in the area of love, romance, relationships. And what I like to try to say too is that this can be a new energy of love moving into an old relationship. So if you've been in a relationship for a while, it's gotten old, it's gotten stagnant, but you still want to keep up with the relationship, the Ace of Cups could be the signal that a new flow of romantic energy is coming into that old situation. Sometimes old flames can die out, but they can also be rekindled, and the Ace of Cups can indicate that. Can also indicate the appearance of a new relationship coming into fruition. So, yeah, a couple different ways we can interpret the ones. Let's see, the Ace of Swords. Now there we see a new creative, new energy coming into the area of thought. Some sort of mental activity, maybe a new awakening, a new realization cropping up for the individual. So yeah, new energy there in the area of thought. And then we have the Ace of Pentacles. And this is new energy, you guessed it, coming into the area of wealth, finances, material things. So if you've had some problems in the material world with finances and things like that, and maybe you're needing to refocus, Ace of Pentacles might be telling you, okay, now is the time. You're getting your head straight. You can take a fresh look at your finances and maybe see what's going on and make some headway in that area. And then relating this back to the major arcana, we've got the Magician. And the Magician has the numerical value of one. And here, using that numerical value, we can add a little more insight into the possible meanings of the Magician. Here we can see creative energy coming into the situation, new energy as of the energy of source, maybe a new hidden talent that you never knew you had. something that you previously were not aware of, a certain power, a certain gift, a certain talent. And the magician can be signaling that now is the time to kind of search yourself. See if you've been selling yourself short. Are there hidden abilities that you have not developed? And now may be a good time to develop, you know, those other abilities, those other talents. Maybe it's time to, look beyond being a greeter at Walmart for a living and maybe go into a field that you are passionate about. And just see what abilities do you have that you have not been using. And the magician card with a numerical value of 1 might be telling us, okay, it's time to take a fresh look at your talents and to reassess, okay, what do I need to develop? What powers, what hidden superpowers do I have that I have just not been using? And then develop those powers, develop those talents, develop those abilities, and start using them. So that's all for today's video. If you like this presentation, we'll be doing some more longer videos looking at cards and groups of cards and maybe even talking about a few issues in the area of tarot reading and tarot consultations. And if you'd like to drop by our website, you can find us at tarotbyralph.com. That's all for today. Have a great weekend. This is Ralph signing out.